The thoracolumbar fascia is the name given to the deep fascia on the back of trunk, although it is a thin fibrous lamina in the thoracic region. In the lumbar region has a diamond shape and is particularly thick, acting as an attachment site for the trapezius muscle, latissimus dorsi, and gluteus maximus. For descriptive purposes, we will describe the thoracolumbar fascia in the lumbar region as the lumbar part. The lumbar part of the thoracolumbar fascia is very strong and has three layers. To emphasize these layers, we will draw a cross section through the lumbar region at the level of L4 vertebra. These three layers inserts medially as follows. The anterior layer inserts onto the anterior part of transverse processes of vertebrae. The middle layer inserts onto the tip of the transverse processes of vertebrae. The posterior layer, the thickest of the three layers, inserts onto the tips of spinous processes. Hence, it is indirectly continuous with the interspinous ligaments. The three layers fuse laterally to form a dense aponeurotic sheath, which gives origin to the internal oblique and transversus abdominis muscles. Two spaces are formed between these three layers of the fascia. Between the anterior and middle layer lies the quadratus lumborum muscle. Enclosed between the middle and posterior layers are the erector spinae muscles and the transversus spinalis muscles. Arising from the posterior layer, we can also draw the latissimus dorsi and serratus posterior inferior. The psoas major muscle is placed anterior to the medial part of the anterior layer of thoracolumbar fascia, being enclosed in its own muscular sheath. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you found it useful. Feel free to comment if you have any suggestions for future anatomy videos.